as cool as I thought it would be.
I want to play a game.
Okay, well, I want to take a shower, so...
The toilet has been clogged with 2-ply paper towels and dirty socks. If you do not fix it in the next 27 seconds, it will overflow, covering your personal electronic devices and filthy toilet water. To reach them, you must walk barefoot across a floor covered in razor blades. The clock is ticking, Gary. Make your choice. The wine in both your glasses has been replaced with the blood of a 3-toed sloth.
What?
You are completely surrounded by armed mouse traps. The keys to your car have been force-fed to Bingo. You must retrieve them in the next 5 minutes, using any weapon of your choosing from this open drawer, or you will not make it to the office on time. The choice is yours, Harry. Will you take the life of your best friend, or be late to work for the 4th time this week?
There is something wrong with Teddy. Don't worry, Teddy. The doctor's going to find out what is wrong. Count down from 10 now, Teddy. You won't make it to 1 because the doctor is putting you to sleep. Now the doctor can begin his operation, and Teddy will not feel a thing. Now Teddy is on drugs. The doctor cuts into Teddy's flesh with his medical instrument. Look, there is Teddy's bonbon layer, which makes him sweet. The doctor takes a closer look at Teddy's bonbons. That isn't a healthy bonbon, Teddy. Here is what a healthy bonbon looks like. The doctor removes the bad bonbons. Now let's look inside Teddy's play pouch. The doctor says, what a mess. More sprinkles, please. Teddy sprinkles. Now Teddy can play again. But a good doctor looks deeper than that. Oh, that is a good sign. Teddy's crotch unicorn is healthy. That means his imagination is healthy. What a good sign, Teddy. Let's look at his kidney now. The kidney is what gives Teddy patience with kids. Look at Teddy's kidney crayons. They have gangrene. The doctor puts in nice, green, healthy crayons. You won't hate the children now, Teddy. What is wrong with Teddy's courage? The doctor looks inside Teddy's courage sack. What has happened? What has the doctor discovered? Oh, look. Teddy is riddled with fear. He is afraid. Look at what fear does to your courage sack. The fear is removed and the doctor replaces it with curiosity. The curiosity will help Teddy's courage. Now the doctor must explore Teddy's heart. That is where his love comes from. Look how big it is. Look how much love Teddy has. What has gone wrong? That's it. That is what happened. Teddy loved a bear boy. What did the bear boy do, Teddy? Oh, Teddy. The bear boy broke Teddy's heart's heart. Don't worry, the doctor will give you a new one. And look, here is a new child for you to love. I think we've done it. It's time to seal Teddy back up. Just look at the doctor putting Teddy back together again. The operation is complete, and soon Teddy will be all better again. Good night, Teddy. I hope you get well soon.
go right over, mate.
Journey through space and time. We're just making a few safety checks.
No, that's what you brought me in here.
Didn't you like
it? Close your eyes.
That's really strong.
Yeah, I might need to take a minute after this one.
Everything seems to be unworking. If at any point during the ride you do start to feel like you might be sick, nobody cares. Should have been on.
Wow, really? Really?
Horrible.
Around PCPC.
Teddy.
To ban it would be wrong. Surely something bad couldn't be tradition for so long.
Tradition? Well, that's different. Heritage, you're right. It's a fair cop. I won't intrude upon your right to fight. I'm sure you do enjoy it. You've made a lifestyle choice, just like those girls in the room. Good day.